Folks, time for some news. Though, actually, this time it's more addressing some rumors than anything else. I'm sure many of you have heard tales of the Railroad, the group working to free synths who are trying to escape the Institute. While it's impossible to say for sure, they may actually be out there. If so, makes sense that they're keeping a low profile. It's a dangerous idea and is met by some very mixed reactions around the Commonwealth. I guess if you are out there, good luck not getting caught. Roy Brown is up next with the second half of the legend of Butcher Pete.
Tries to leave, kill him.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
It was easy.
Most of them were never gonna be worth forging in the first place.
See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you. They're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
Walk away, Jake.
Please, let me go.
You don't have to do this.
What you gonna
You're
be,
right.
Jake?
I don't want to do this.
I don't want to join the Forged. I just want to go home.
Last chance,
I guess we wouldn't
Jake.
Be lucky enough for him to just fall.
You don't kill a prisoner before I count to three.
Well, excuse me.
Yeah?
One.
Help!
Two! Three!
You gotta be joking.
Crawl out through the fallout. Here's a bit of news concerning the vaults of the Commonwealth. Some of you out there may be familiar with Vault 81. Nice place. They keep to themselves, not very social. Apparently, Apparently they've suffered from some sort of disease outbreak in there. I guess maybe it's a good thing they don't open the door much. But I shouldn't make jokes. It was evidently pretty serious. And of course, we can all empathize with what they're going through. I have seen reports of some fatalities, but my understanding is that things are now under control. So if you happen to bump into someone from Vault 81, don't worry. They're probably not contagious. Cole Porter, folks. You know them, you love them. And I guarantee the song's gonna get stuck in your heads. It's Anything Goes.